Yo, welcome to part 2 of my playthrough of episode 3, Untold Stories, on Dead Rising Overseas. This is Chaos Rising. I've got to admit, the last episode, the last part I done, part 1, I was fucking knackered. I was so tired when I was playing it. Sound like a right zombie. I shouldn't have been playing it, really, but I could have redone the first bit, but fuck it. Right, there's a collectible here. Let's go and get that. Oh, that was a shit start there. The old junk car built.
Absolutely. Boys have been throwing a damn good party for all the evacuees.
Looks like we have to jump down.
Drug in. Second-hand man to the mighty Torque. I thought you were somebody's trophy wife by now.
Well, prison wasn't my style. I came to talk to Torque about the little insect that put me there.
Oh, afraid things have changed since you've been gone. Your pal, Torque, ain't the boss anymore. I am. You want to talk to me, you gotta pay a little tribute first. Why don't you go get me some of that special reserve whiskey I like so much, and then we'll talk. You little bitch.
Oh, yeah. We'll sit right down and drink it together when we talk about how things are gonna be.
We'll see about that.
Oh, I'll see to it.
You know, the voices of this gang, they sound like fucking pussies. They sound like they're gay or something.
I'll get that little bitch his whiskey, all right? I'm gonna make him choke on.
I think they'd have like a rough, like gruffy voice.
Got the good stuff at that liquor store, El Spaniel.
Must be under. Yeah, must not be able to get that one yet. Have to come back for that. So, go for the next nearest one on the way to the mission. Take this heap of shit van. Reverse into that thing. There you go. So we can turn these two vans into junk truck. That'll have to do then.
Thank you.
doing? I'm just staying here. Boom, there you go. Oh look, we got some whiskey up here. Hand cannon. Oh yeah, I'll have one of them. To this mansion property to get this whiskey. Should be just there. There you go.
Gotta have me.
What next?
For my victory party.
I want to get in there. Here we go, over a little jump. Gonna have a whiskey up here in one of the mansions. There's a fight there, awesome. Bike and two sports cars. Well, muscle car and one sport. Let's see what this makes. Fuck the junk car. Want something different than that. Special reserve whiskey, thank you.
That's the good stuff.
Nearly half of them already. So there's another whiskey up here. So we can do with the bike and this. Junk ride.
Hell yeah.
Go. It's 12. Got one of those phones. Get that next. There we go, got a jump bike now.
Done.
What's next from that is straight down. We might be able to cut back through here, so we'll have a quick look, because I know there's a dead end there, all walls and stuff. Oh no, we might be able to go through here actually. All we want is the whiskey here. There's loads of them. We'll be able to get past here. Can we squeeze that through? Oh no, there's a turning round here. bike shop by the looks of it. Fuck, can't even fit through there, you fat bastard.
Don't like water? I like whiskey.
That bike's awesome. Give me the one bite. What have I missed? I missed something. Another whiskey. Give me the choice to fucking grab it then. There you go.
Like water? I like whiskey.
Got next. Don't know if it's underground or not. We'll have a quick look before we jump in to the mission. Go down on our newly acquired hog. Shit. Is it shut again? Alright, it seems open. Half the emergency phone's done. So yeah, seems to be all the collectible type items done in this area, Sunset Hill. So let's go do this mission.
Hola, El Español. Ah, there we go. Come to pop my little whiskey bottle.
We was onto the old collectibles already, so that was pretty basic and easy.
Just for me. Let's get back and pour this down this pretty little.
Right. Let's do it. See how far we can make it on just a bite. Get off and we fuck it. I can replace you. Spider asshole.
Got your booze, Spider? Let's have a drink together. Like two men.
Zombies must not like the taste of you much. Wasn't expecting you to come back at all.
Well, life's full of surprises now, ain't it?
Sure is. Let them in, boys!
Alright, looks like we're in. It's a Doublecross.
I hear prison makes you soft, Hunter. My three captains, they think you might have lost your edge. You survived, but we're caught.
Oh, we'll talk, all right. We'll talk.
Gonna bury your sorry ass!
Sure!
You're a lucky hunter!
I can do this, huh?
So lucky.
Bring it on!
As if I wouldn't come equipped.
You want to know what else I learned in prison? Who sent me there?
Well, thanks for providing some entertainment, Hunter. But the show's over.
Oh, nice. He obviously did.
Now, boys, take out the trash.
What a scumbag.
Thank you. bitch will die. I'm gonna carve that boy up like a turkey.
They'll put me back in the prison.
Where in a blazing hell am I? Looks like sunset. Torque will be at Ironside Bikes. He's made it alive this far.
I stole my guns. There you go. I want a flare gun. We just want guns. Real guns.
Gotta get to Ironside and find Torque.
I'm actually going the wrong way again. Like when we were first in this building in part one. Can't even remember now. Let's get out of here. Jump out the window. Suck it. Oh well, maybe I have to go back downstairs, but at least that was a good bit of entertainment there. Fuck, it's locked. That's the way we got out, though. Pretty sure. Ah, downstairs, maybe. Oh, yeah, that's right, downstairs. Guns in here. Just those melee weapons. Assault rifle. Oh, police car, sweet. Cool looking one. Town, so I guess we can go this way. One zombies.
Thank you.
we could have made something good back here.
Let go!
There we go.
Shit, yes!
That's all you like. Fuck it. Shit steering. That. Oh, I've got shit driving. One of the two. Austin Powers. Fuck, I'm sorry, I have to go on foot. Pretty sure you can get the car all the way around. I might be able to push our way down this alley here. Oh no, it's got bollards. So we'll have to dump this after all. What a shame. Oh, what an actual shame. Drove all the way around there for nothing really, I guess. Oh no, hang on a sec. Oh no, we're here. Fucking awesome.
Anybody home?
Well, I'll be dead.
Mighty fun to see you too. Time to come out of retirement. We gotta go crush that tiny spider.
Been thinking the same thing. He took everything, and I got a plan to get it back. First, I need to build us a proper ride. Go round up two motorcycles and a sport bike.
Okay, old man. For you, I'll do it.
You watch your ass. Spider's gonna be spinning webs for him. His bikers will be everywhere.
Oh, I look forward to meeting his man. We're gonna cut their fancy gang rings off. Each and every one of them.
Fuck me, the guy disappeared. Huh.
Two motorcycles and one sport bike.
Quit
should be a piece
around.
Of cake.
Grab those bikes.
Let's test out this weapon. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I remember seeing one sport bike. You can drive there, actually. Let's go save it over here quick. Drive down there. I see one sport bike on the way in. Into this area. There's a motorbike. Here's a sport bike. So that's two of the bikes already.
This thing, more my dick shrinks.
Oh, I can hear the bikers. No sound effects of this bike for some reason. Don't ask me why, I don't have a clue.
Here's a bike for you.
Well, it's a good start, but I still need the rest.
Two more hogs.
Still need a motorcycle. Let's get this baby back to Ironside.
Need one more.
There you go, old man.
Good stuff, Hunter. One more to go. Ask me why I choose it at the end of this one.
Hog to find.
Get your mitts off my ride.
Oh, there's one.
You'll need a motorcycle.
Drop. Gang ring. I wonder if any more of them dropped a gang ring.
Yeah! Torque will be able to use this one.
I thought I could hear that noise of a... some sort of collectible.
Let's get this baby back to Ironside.
Third one. What next?
All right. got the pieces. Now I need something special for the base. My pride and joy. It's in central storage. You go and get it while I get started. It's one of a line of special custom bikes. You find any more of them, you bring them back here. But only mine will do for what I got in mind.
Right. We'll come back in part three to carry on watching what happens. So like and subscribe. For now, adios.